Brand Lancy. I'm a drinking water compliance analyst in the East Midlands region. I'm responsible for the counties of Meath, Louth and South Dublin local authority. From an early age, I would have been outside a lot. I'm from a farming background in North Roscommon. So I suppose being outside in nature and in the environment and being generally inquisitive at a younger age really led to the role that I'm in now and I'm working in the environment and working with water quality. I studied Earth and Ocean Science in NUIG, so I tended to stay on land and did geology, hydrology and environmental management. So my role is to look at raw water quality and look at the chemistry of raw water. We abstract from boreholes, from lakes, from rivers and from streams as well. So we look at the raw water characteristics, how that water passes through our treatment processes, how it interacts with chemicals, including, we'll say, disinfection chemicals, and how eventually it ends up as a finished product coming out of a treatment plant. It passes through our network of reservoirs and water mains, and eventually ends up at the customer's tap. And we again check from a regulatory perspective what the water is like and the water quality at that point. And that's all fed back from a reporting side of things to the EPA and to other stakeholders.